What's up, gang? So today I'm back with another basically spend the day with me vlog. I have to go out and pay my car payment. Well, I have to put money in the bank to pay my car payment. You know, the holidays are over, so you know everything's back to normal. Bills gotta be paid, period. But anyways, so yeah. Gonna go out and do that, and probably gonna go have lunch with my sister and niece. And I don't know, maybe at the end of this video I might do like a girl chit chat later on. I might open my presents from Christmas, because clearly I have not opened no gifts for Christmas. I haven't opened my gifts. They're still under the Christmas tree. My mom was talking about taking the Christmas tree down today, so I'm probably gonna open my gifts and do like a little chit chat. I kind of want to talk about my TikTok and how it's growing, but yeah, we're gonna get into that. So yeah, we about to go to the bank, eat, and then you know, later on we're gonna do what we do. But anyways, before I get into this video, let me go ahead tell y'all, go subscribe to my channel and then turn your post notifications on so you can get every time your girl post a new video. Y'all already know. But anyways, if not further ado, let's get into this video. I see you guys.
Real ass bitch, give a fuck about a nigga. Big Birkin bag, hold 5-6 figures. Stripes on my ass, so he call his pussy Tigger. Fucking on a scamming ass, rich ass nigga. Same group of bitches, send my ass to the picture.
Ooh, I like the feed. This is so good. Period. Trying a new food spot. Let me let y'all know how it tastes. It don't taste good. So I'm gonna go off bed. I ain't even lying. I'm going off bed by my seafood. Y'all got my food. Let's see.
Alright.
Let's try that noise. Let's try for paint off. Oh,
Okay. So I'm full now. And I rate them I give them an 8 out of 10.
About an
8. Yeah, about an 8 out of 10. You know, because I'm a real seafood eater, so you know, I'm going to let you know when something ain't right. Salt, you know, could have had a little more seasoning in the bottom of the bag. But hey, it was good. I enjoyed it. It was worth it. What I spent, 20?
28.
Yeah, something like that. It was worth it for a good, you know, 30. But anyways, yeah. So maybe y'all should try them out. It's Lobster King and Tupac. If you're from this area, try them out. They really good. But we finna go on with our day. I don't know what else finna do. Probably finna go back home because I really need a nap now. So I'm probably finna take a nap then when I wake up. Yeah, we're gonna have a little chit chat and we're gonna talk. And I'm going to open my gifts for Christmas because I still ain't opened my gifts for Christmas.
Hey, what
are you doing? Melanie gave me some and Tamia gave me some. And I don't know.
For sure,
oh, and then Shay gave, but I've been using it every day since I got it. But I'm going to still show them like what she got me.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah. Okay, girl, we heard you. What you got to say?
No.
Okay. Y'all heard that.
So I just got back to the house and y'all already know your girl to check the mailbox. And guess what? My items came in from this brand deal I got with this jewelry company, Certified Drew. Baby, listen. Hold on. This is the thank you card that I got. Mm-hmm. Y'all screenshot that or whatever. Listen. This is a 18 millimeter. And this is the 16. Y'all just check out the, like, y'all know how I am with jewelry. Y'all know I'm like a fetish for jewelry. But y'all, hold on, I don't think y'all see. I gotta zoom in so y'all can see. Hold on. Wrong way. Okay. Y'all just look at that. That's too far. Bro. Y'all need to shop with them. That's why I can't. Y'all need to shop with them. Y'all need to shop with them and quit playing. Like, this is too far. Like, this too far. Yeah. And look how the diamonds just dancing. Y'all. I feel like a rapper. I feel like a rapper's girlfriend. Like, I do. I feel like a rapper's girlfriend. That just got iced out for Christmas. Mm-hmm. This just in time for New Year's. I'm finna act a fool, like. I can be in the club now holding my chain up like a. That's too good. Y'all look. If you can shop a certified drip for your jewelry, what you doing? That's all I want to know. What is you doing? Stop playing. But I'm finna get ready to open up my other Christmas gifts. This is not a Christmas gift. This is, you know, of course I gotta do my work with, you know, promoting this, but I just had to come on here and throw this in the video because this is too good. But yeah, I'm finna open up my Christmas gift and show y'all what your girl got for Christmas. All right, y'all. So it's currently 4:42. I'm back at home. Said I was gonna take a nap, but I had got my package in the mail and I got excited. So probably not gonna take a nap. At least not right now. I'm gonna probably finish this video up. I'm gonna have a little chit chat, talk, whatever. And I'm gonna share my Christmas gifts. We're gonna open my Christmas gifts. So, this is my first one. First off, I hope everyone enjoyed their Christmas. This is my first one. It's in a Victoria's Secret bag, but it's not nothing for me.
So don't think you can go to Victoria's Secret and find this item, because it's not there. It's just what's in a Victoria's Secret.
Your girl got a new makeup case. Because y'all know me, y'all know I like to travel, so I'm always traveling with my big makeup case that I take when I do clients. So I have a small one now, or you know, it's just me when I'm traveling, like flights and stuff. Let me show y'all what it looks like on this side. So it has a mirror, and also my she's like a guy mom to me, basically. So she got me this for Christmas. And y'all already know. Y'all already know why I like to drink. If you know me, you know why I like to drink. And she got me three of them. Y'all, she got me three moonshine shots. I guess these would be considered shots. I don't know, but she got me three of them. She got me the, this little thing got 17.5% alcohol. That's a lot of alcohol for a little baby thing like this. Whew. God bless. But, this is the white chocolate strawberry cream moonshine. I don't know how they're gonna say it look like strawberry milk. Hold on. This one is the Hunch Punch. I have actually had the big one of these. And it's okay when you mix it with, you know, with something fruity. Wait a minute, my hookah ain't pulling like it's supposed to. Y'all, this was also a Christmas gift. We're going to get back to it when I get ready to go through that part of, you know, unboxing my Christmas gift. Baby, apparently you need to buy some more. I'm not gonna fool with this anyway, man. This is the American peach kind right here. I ain't never had this one. Ooh, y'all. This one got 35% alcohol. This is almost as much alcohol in this little thing. It's almost as much alcohol in a bottle of Patron. This gotta be the OG. And I don't mean like the OG they selling the stuff. This gotta be the OG that they out there in the field. Yeah, that your grandma and granddaddies used to buy. I mean, used to go on and make up. This gotta be the OG, because ain't no way. In this little old bitty container. Look how little this thing is. 35% alcohol. That mean this much is alcohol and this much is moonshine. Oh, God. How much is in here? Wait a minute. How did they put 40% alcohol in this little bitty? So that means Patron been cheating this. Because there's no way there's 40% in here. And then it's 40% in Patron. Make it make sense. I'm going to add the math ain't mathing. 40% in a 50 milliliter bottle. Be drunk. On to the next gift. Yeah. This is from my cousin. I got me some Chanel earrings. They're too cute. I love them. And y'all know me, I love jewelry, so hey. These gonna definitely be worn. And my best friend got me the greatest gift of all. Y'all know I love me some hookah. Hookah has me in a chokehold. So she got me a portable hookah. Mm-hmm. A hookah that I could take wherever with me. It's not, I don't know, maybe it's the, I don't wanna burn my knee. Okay, maybe it's a charcoal. I usually use a different charcoal, but I'm trying to, you know, use these on. Let me see.
Okay, it's trying to get somewhere. I just lit it up, guys, so bear with me. But yeah, she got me a portable hookah. And then it got a little part that lights up at the bottom. It's over there somewhere. I took it off, but yeah. It sits in cup holders. Sits in my lap. Wherever I need to sit, baby. And I can smoke my hookah. I can smoke my hookah. And I put the coal in the top. And the shisha goes in the little thick part. Let me see right here. I don't know if y'all can see that, but yeah. Water goes in the bottom. Tip goes in here. And the hookah goes in my lungs. That's all I need to do. But y'all, those are my Christmas gifts. I didn't ask nobody for nothing this year. Nobody. I'm 22. I mean, hey, Christmas is kind of over for me. You know, especially since now I have a niece. So, you know, Christmas is... So I am very thankful for the people that did think about me and did get me something. Y'all kind of like went over me and got me my favorites because y'all know what I like. I like liquor and I like hookah and I like jewelry and I love makeup. So, you know, y'all did that for me and I am very appreciative of my gifts. I love them. But, yeah. So that wraps up my gifts. We're going to come back and... Alright, y'all. So, as y'all know, I don't know if y'all follow me like on my TikTok, social media, or my Instagram, or Facebook, or whatever. But, yeah. My TikTok is definitely growing. My TikTok family is growing, and I love, love, love to see. So, I posted a video. Let me see what day it was. 4 days ago. And. And just overnight, yes, everything just kind of blew up for the video. I end up getting 1 million views on the video. Mm-hmm. And I didn't, like, when I posted the video, I did not expect it to go up. I was just like, I had been said that I was, like, ready for my social media, you know, to kind of just, like, blow up. Because if you know me, I always talk about being like a social media influencer and whatnot. And I just want people like to just see and enjoy my life. Like the stuff I think of out of my head. Because sometimes it's some crazy stuff that I just see and think of. But I just want people to just see and just enjoy like what goes on in my life. Or like just me. Just enjoy me. Just love me. Just, you know. And it's possible. It's happening. So, I had made a TikTok about, you know, cutting off, you know, your sneaky link before the New Year's. Because every year, everybody, oh, I'm gonna be done talking to such and such. I'm leaving you in 2020, whatever. And it's just me, you know, that's what women do. That's what we do. And come January, we'll be back talking to the person. But anyways, I made a TikTok about, you know, and it was like, when it's getting close to New Year's, you got to cut your favorite sneaky link off because you're turning over a new leaf in 2023. And I guess the women, like, felt that on a whole different level. It is like, it just blew up. So, when I first started, when I posted the video, I had, like, 7,000 followers. Now I'm at 9,547 to be exact. But it's growing, like, literally every minute, every 5 minutes, every 10 minutes, every hour, I'm getting a new follower. I'm getting more, you know, likes, more comments, more shit. Like, it's just blowing up. Like, this morning I woke up, it was like 2.2 million views on the video. Now it's at 2.3 million. It's just, it's a whole lot. And then I'm, you know, consistently posting. I try to post at least like 3-4 times a day. And my videos, you know, they do numbers too. So it's like, I just try to like relate to the people. Like, whatever. I know I'm not alone. And, you know. So, it's like, people feel me. People get what I'm saying. My Instagram, I mean, is what it is. I am more so, like, focusing on Instagram and TikTok right now. Because, yeah, those are, like, the two popping social medias when it comes to being a social media influence. Facebook, I mean, I have it. I got the followers. I got the interactions on Facebook, you know, it's basically like my local people know me on Facebook, but like Instagram and TikTok don't get me like my out of state people, because like most of my followers on TikTok like are from Atlanta. I check my analytics I check them like on a daily, so I kind of see like where my followers are from, what country they from, who are watching my videos. Like I check that on a daily, cause that really matters. Like what time should I post? Like what time do I get the most interactions and all that kind of stuff. So yeah, I definitely check that out. But let me see. And y'all, I've been trying to do right by YouTube, but oh my god, this is so, if you know me, I'm very inconsistent. Like I don't stay consistent with nothing, and that's what I need to put on my vision board to work on for the new year, because I need to work on staying consistent with like a project or something that I'm doing. Cause like I started and then I just lose focus or start doing something else. Like I feel like I got ADHD when it comes to doing stuff, because my mind just be all over the place. Like I just be want to do this, do that. I be want to do too much, and so I just need to focus. Like I was trying to do the Vlogmas, y'all. Vlogmas, I promise, I kid you not, I had got sick, so it was like I didn't feel like recording, or I didn't have nothing to record. Then, well, we went out for my friend's birthday. Of course, I had a weekend for y'all to record. Then after that, it was just like, I'm not doing that. I'm working, like, literally sun up to sundown. I don't have time to record. I don't be wanting to record my clients, because they be, like, so in and out. And then it's like, I don't know if they're comfortable enough to, you know, be recorded. Some are, some aren't. So it's like, I'm not gonna be going through all this. So, hey, y'all just gonna get a little whiff of my life. Like, when I feel like I wanna record something interesting going on with me, I'm just gonna record it. And it's gonna be that. But yeah, I'm definitely like, since Christmas is over, so I'm just gonna be back to a vlog a week. I probably put out 2 vlogs this week, because I do want to record my vision board party for the new year that I'm having Saturday. And this is the early part of the week, so y'all probably get this either tonight or tomorrow night. Well, not tomorrow night, tomorrow. But yeah, I'm definitely gonna be posting. So, I got y'all. I'm gonna try to get something for y'all at least once a week, if nothing more than nothing, you know. Y'all, this is the best gift of all. I promise, I love this hookah. But yeah, like my social media, make sure y'all follow me on all my social medias and show you guys some love. Of course. I love all my people. Like, I'm never gonna call y'all fans, because I feel like I'm not even to the level where I should have fans. Even if I do, you know. But I just don't feel like I should be. I'm not at the level right now where I have fans. I pretty much have like family, like people that fuck with me. Can I say that on YouTube? I don't know. But I have people like, you know, just they look up to me or admire me, or, you know, just they just like me because I'm funny or I'm just a cool person. But yeah, I definitely like 2023, I'm focusing on my social media. Like, my social media life is definitely going to be like top. It's going to be my number one priority for 2023. But yeah, it's definitely going to be my number one priority for 2023. I'm going to get into this influencer thing. I haven't really found my niche, like hair influencers. I would like to do that, but I feel like it's just now at the point where it's too many hair influencers. And y'all know me, I'm not the type, because like, you know, I'm a hairstylist, so it's like it's never too many of nothing. But now the companies that people are working with, they halfway want to pay. Like, they'll pay, but they have way want to pay. When you got your own, like, when you got your own price of what you charging, you know your worth. It's like, come on now. So, I was like, maybe when I build my platform up a little more, you know, get my followers and get the ones that's going to stick beside me. Not just, okay, they follow me because I posted a funny video or whatever. Like, the ones that just don't play about me. When I get them ones, yeah, then I just, you know. But I am like taking like brand deals and stuff from people, like ambassador deals and stuff like that. Like, that's just my dream. Like, I want to live that free, happy life and just go where I want to go, do what I want to do, make money from brand deals, maybe do hair, you know, still in the future, maybe. If my life don't get too hectic with social media, but just the show, social media life is just, that's what I want to do. That's me. Yep. That's me. That's what I want to do. That's my life. And I'm sticking to it. And I'm going to stick beside it. Because one day, this YouTube, social media, it's going to pay my bills. Mm-hmm. It's going to fund the lifestyle that I want. Like, it's going to do all that. And, like, social media, I know, like, it'll work because social media is, like, the one thing that will never, like, I feel like it'll never get old. Like, 20 years from now, social media is still going to be popping. It's going to be evolved a little bit, but it's definitely never going to stop popping. Yep. So, yeah. Social media is my life. And I tell people that they deal with me, like, if I have people, like, want to interact with my life, or, you know, interact with me, I would tell them, I'm like, okay, I record myself, you know, this is what I do when I go out. I'm talking to a camera nearly the whole time. I'm talking, you know, to my people. Like, it's like I do YouTube. So, yeah, you gonna see me out with a camera. If you don't like to be in the camera, hey, I'm sorry. You can be behind the camera. You can hold the camera if you want to, you know. But, yeah, I'm always recording my life. So, if you don't like that, I feel like it'll never, you know, be nothing but this. I'm always recording, making TikToks. I'm always, you know. And my family know this. Like, all my family, they just ignore me at this point. Like, when I'm doing what I do, they go on and about their business. You know, they ask me sometimes in my recording so they can kind of watch what they say or whatever. But, you know, it's just me. It's my life. So, yeah. But, yeah. I think I'm going to wrap this video up because I don't want it to be too long. And I hope to see you guys in the next video. And I hope you enjoy this video today. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. Because you love me and I love you. And yeah, I will see you guys in the next clip.
Making a change today. The liquor been taking the pain away. I heard you was giving your chain away. That's kind of like giving your fame away. What's wrong with you? I sit in a box where the owners do. A boss is a role that I've grown into. I love you to death, but I told you the truth. I can't just be with you. I'm